It's that time of the year, basically at the top of the year, where we talk about media production trends. And there's three that I want to focus on today, and that's coming up next. The first trend is revolving around YouTube. Now, we know that the adage is keep the video short because of people's attention span. But I really feel like that's more or less focused on a platform than actual video storytelling. And so what we've done is create a YouTube development platform that we work with our clients to help create an ongoing storyline in different ways. And so therefore we're using YouTube as the marketing vehicle for how those stories are created. Trend number two revolves around podcasting. Now, podcasting has been around forever. I've been listening to podcasts at least close to 15 years, but they've really gained ground over the last couple of years. And I think that's due to, Spotify buying a bunch of stuff and, you know, also Apple's podcasting system just dominating the market. So what we've decided to do is use the audio equipment that we have and go on location and produce these podcasts where the clients are, the people they want to bring on, you know, to help them produce the topics that they enjoy. And through our many partnerships that can help develop the podcasting through complete production from beginning to distribution, that is one of the things that we're looking at doing for them. And lastly, the third trend I want to talk about is LinkedIn. Now, LinkedIn is probably the last bastion of social networking, true social networking. And so at this point, doing video for LinkedIn is more important now than ever. And one of the things that we've added as a service is in partnership with Zedia Media and Sam Kobe, we have the Uno cards. And so what that will do is create these small bite-sized videos that are kind of like 30-second to 1-minute pitches on who you are and what you do. It's perfect for LinkedIn, and that's something that will actually help you rise above all the noise. So those are the three trends that we're looking at going into 2020, and we've already helped you create elements for your organization that really tackles those three trends. So if you have any inkling of going into that, whether it's podcasting, YouTube channel development, or even boosting your LinkedIn profile, then you know what to do. You gotta call us on UnoDeuce. See you next time.